Example 5.26, identify the type of the conics for the following equation. The first equation, 16y square is equal to minus 4x square plus 64, the first equation. So, let us take the first equation, is the first equation, 16y square is equal to minus 4x square, next one, plus 64. Now rearranging the given equation, so minus 4x square is going to left side, so 4x square plus 16y square is equal to 64. So the condition of this one is A and C. So since the condition of A and C is different, next the coefficient of A and C is going to the same sign, it is called ellipse. So that is the condition. So condition number 3, condition number three, A is not equal to C, okay? A is not equal to C, and A and C be the same sign, okay? Same sign. So is called same sign is a ellipse. Ellipse. So therefore, the given conic is ellipse. The given conic is ellipse. Okay, the first one is completed. Next, second subdivision. So second subdivision is the second subdivision, x square plus y square equal to minus 4x minus y plus 4, okay ma? So this one, the first one, x square plus y square minus 8 minus 4x minus y x plus 4 is equal to 0. So arranging the equation, now x square plus y square plus 4x plus y minus 4 is equal to 0. So this is the condition of A is not equal to C, that condition is not satisfied. So that is not parabola. So that is not ellipse, that is not hyperbola. So two conditions is failed. So the remaining condition means B is equal to 0. So the condition B, that is the XY terms is not having for this equation. Now B is equal to 0. Okay. Wa? Next, the coefficient of X value equal A comma A coefficient of X square Y square equal A is equal to C. The given condition is a circle, okay, is a circle. So the given conics is a circle. So the given conics is a circle, that is the conditions. Okay, next terms is going to the third subdivision. So third subdivision is x square minus 2y is equal to x plus 3. Now rearranging this equation is x square minus x minus 2y minus 3 is equal to 0. The condition of this one is that is B is equal to 0. The condition B value is going to 0. So B value means that is xy. Coefficient of xy is not having for this equation. B is equal to 0. Next one, A or C is going to 0. A or C is going to 0. So this one is going to A means x square. X square value is carrying. X is C means y square. Y square is value is not having for the given equation. So that equation is called is a parabola. Is a parabola. So the given conics is parabola. The given conics is parabola. Okay. So the main the condition of this one only followed. Okay. A or C is not equal, is A or C is equal to 0. Only A or C is equal to 0. That is called a parabola. The last equation, fourth subdivision is 4x square. So fourth subdivision, 4x square minus 9y square minus next 16x, the next one plus 18y, the next one minus 29 is equal to 0. Okay, ma? So the condition of this one. So having 4x square terms, next y square terms, is not the xy terms. Xy terms means b is equal to 0. So x square, the condition of this one is this one a is not equal to c. Okay, what a means coefficient of x square, b means coefficient of y square. A is not equal to c. Okay, clear. And the opposite signs, and the opposite signs, and the opposite sign. So is hyperbola. So the given conic is hyperbola. The given conics is hyperbola. Okay, hyperbola. So நம்ம லாஸ்டா டிஸ்கஸ் பண்ண டெஃபினிஷன் தெரியாம இந்த கண்டிஷன்ல இருந்து சாட்டிஸ்ஃபை பண்ண வைக்க முடியாது. So லாஸ்டா டிஸ்கஸ் பண்ண கண்டிஷன்ல நம்ம என்ன தெரியும்னா a ஸ்கொயரோ a உ c-ஓ கோஎஃபிஷியன்ட் ஆஃப் x ஸ்கொயர் கோஎஃபிஷியன்ட் ஆஃப் y ஸ்கொயர் இது ரெண்டுமே நாட் ஈக்குவலா இருக்கணும். நெக்ஸ்ட் சேம் சைனா இருந்தா எலிப்ஸ். So ஆப்போசிட் சைனா இருந்தா ஹைப்பர்போலா. ஓகேவா? இது ரெண்டுல ஏதாவது ஒரு டம் மட்டும் தான் இருக்கணும். ரிமைனிங் டம்ஸ் என்ன வரணும்னா ஜீரோவா இருந்துச்சுன்னா இட் இஸ் கால்ட் பாரபோலா. ஓகே, இட் இஸ் கிளியர் டு பாரபோலா. நெக்ஸ்ட் ரெண்டு டம்ஸ் மே சேம் ஆ இருக்கும். ஏ உ சி சேம் ஆ இருந்துச்சுன்னா இட் இஸ் கால்ட் எலிப்ஸ். ஓகே, இஸ் கம்ப்ளீட் ஆ 5.26.